Let's meet there once you've disabled the starboard defense system. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can. Good to hear you getting close, William. Thank you.
Wow.
Darling, I think I'm done with this. You okay?
I'm fine.
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Mother.
Stand by. What?
Look!
Stay on the air.
I told you what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Feeling it, General. Dawn is coming.
Leave your tip on the way out. Okay, welcome back. We're here with a true hero. One of the biggest names we've ever had on this show. The scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel!
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
Take us through the moment you executed Terror Billy. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember. As I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terror Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety.
What the hell?
You're dead!
Fucking
I saw
your head
from your shoulders! Oh. I killed you!
Bratwurst, don't you sit in front of your Nazi television boxes? Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
It ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we the free people of the resistance ask you to become one of us.
He's lying. He's lying. There's a threatening, there's a torturing.
Blazkowicz, while the guy's off kicking ass and revolutionizing, you and I are gonna tie up some loose ends by taking out any Uber commanders left on the board. Now get on the Enigma machine and the war map and do your thing. I'll be your comm support. Come on, let's pave the way for our people on the ground.